Once the first blood is shed, then I think this is where the war begins. And the real war starts, and you will recognize it very easily, at the moment when you cannot name people who have died, who have been killed already. Because at the beginning, there is one victim, there are three victims, there are four victims, and you remember their names. When you don't remember these names, it means there are so many victims that this is the war.